This dude to get all the way up here.
You again. I thought you wanted to know nothing more of yourself. What year is it?
I don't know.
How old are you?
I don't know. I'm here. That's all I know.
And where is that?
Hell. That's how it feels.
And that's where you are, my friend. What was that about the Plains of Silence?
I'll search them out. And cross them in.
Did I not tell you? We're already there. On the boundless Plains of Silence. Look again.
Yep. Health. Yep. Seven. This is good. Water one cast, I guess. Sure, should be good enough, I guess. Whatever. Everything's popping bean. I'm gonna forget I gotta get up. It may want to show it online. Oops, it means not at all. Skills. I think I'll just stay on here instead of going back. Sounds good enough, and always have a goddamn scrap. Save some time, I guess. Doing that. It's just a mission for us, I guess. More than a mission. Makes sense. Yes. We haven't blown up yet. I'm not sure what's out here. Definitely get on. There we go. Did he get shot at all? Lucky. I'll hit it. Right when I can get off the car. That's annoying. Damn car. That was weird. I don't know what was going on there. See if I can get stronger a little bit. Oh, crap. That's done. It's that mission design cast. There we go.
Stay put. I'm gonna look around.
But
don't forget, the outcrier.
You know, lights actually working.
People do forget here.
Of course. I'm gonna guess how long this damn time. Game all time ago.
You want a race here? Afraid that'll be your last mistake.
I hope.
And I was just getting used to not being caged. Still, it is better than leash. Did you find the rig?
I found trouble. The things were there, as you said. Why'd you tell me?
It's just where I'm from, you trust your gut ropes on people.
And where is that?
I came from the south, with the Riders. Ended up in Gastown. Became the property of Dr. D when that time came. Then the Wasteland War was upon us. After many battles, Dr. D's hordes were bested. His tribe scattered. Most killed. The leaders all dead. The remains of one of their greatest still lies buried out there.
So?
Buried with him are all his worldly possessions, including his war machine. I will show you where the tomb lies. Do with us what you will. As I said, I have a feeling about you. Always someone's prize. Thankfully, people tend to their prizes. Most people.
It's in the past. What is that? I have no idea.
be.
Not here anyways.
Fresh meat for the grinder. Straight from the unforgiving waste.
I want to join the races.
You see that slate? You put your mark on it. Then I'll put you in the murder dome. You work the blood and gut circuit for a couple of years. Survive it. Make champion. Then maybe I can start grooming you for a shot in the races.
No time, Jawbone. I need to join the races now.
Okay. Maybe we can find a spot for a man of your temperament. In return, for a favor. A very dangerous, possibly suicidal favor. Eh? You see these? These are lights. But they fade. And when they fade, I fade with them. But if a man, a very desperate man, were to fetch me some new ones, follow me, Wastelander.
You want new bulbs?
No.
I want new ladies! Yeah! I want a lot of them! I asked them all! The gangbangers, the torpedoes, the noosemen, but no one would help me! They don't want them. Because they don't have the stones for Buzzard Country.
Well, tell me exactly where they are.
And bulbs.
Follow this, and you'll get to the Underdoom.
Himself. Nice.
First, he wants an errand run.
There. But it was all the way there. Huh?
How bad is it?
We all dream of the Underdoom for its riches. But to go there is a last dance with death.
I'm getting a big chief.
We must just ignite the loops and hope that whoever runs the road. Oh, please, Lord of Motion, steer a course.
So I need to stop too quick. Or not. Here. He fixed the car. Yeah, the sniper rifle. Tomb of the Rider. Weird. Call it this.
The car. The woman wasn't mine.
Drive the car? Oh.
Tank's empty. Maybe there's some cans around.
Yep, there's some damn dudes in here. That would be easy, but nothing to do with them red eyes here, huh? Bodies. Okay, this is missing. I'm pretty sure I should at least put a dent into those damn walls. All the way. Never know.
That's enough.
Fill it up. Weird vehicle. UV or whatever. Weird. It's the fast one at least.
Still in one pit.
Cash is the closest. That's weird, dude. I don't know how they made this. This is like put under here. Very odd. Yep, that was destined to happen. It's the new rain in the road. It's almost there, kinda. See that ship. I wonder how this was at help, whatever. You know? in a different body, I guess. You know, it's too fast right there. Right into that goddamn thing. It's done. My wife's in this vehicle. Oh, interesting. Interesting dialogue window. Maybe you gotta click all these damn cars. Wow. Cars, relics and stuff. Crazy, cool. This we got in there. Where is that? Like right here. Nothing there. The closest. Bam, bam. Start from there. Let's see how that goes. I'm gonna drive all the way over there to the undone. So that place is nothing. Something useful. The main mission. Max over there. Slime and damn oil. I see that possibility. Some water and ground, I guess another minion with the red eyes and the goggles. Oh, I didn't follow, that's me. Very odd. Guess I'm gonna get out of there without getting hit.
Don't slay me, I know you. You got the fool's errands.
outcry sent you to the Underdune, huh? You better bring a Tusking card and make it through.
Oh my god, I get run over right when I freaking get out. Stupid. That's so stupid. Oh my god, the carcass came out of nowhere. So that pisses me off. Boom. Now that's that carcass you got destroyed. Hell. Storm happens.
Endless. Did everyone a possible trouble for treasure? A man could go mad dreaming of it.
No detours. We follow this road or risk in Lost Forever.
In Lost Forever, we have a damn car. Never mind. Speed, yeah. Fine. Scared for no damn reason. It's kind of faster. Kind of more stronger a little bit. You know, take a lot of damage though. And the hits. The car still catch up, you know, the car's fast. Just like you said. I don't know how explosives does not blow that up.
That mystical sphere. What manner of pagan temple once stood?
Focus. We're here for the walls.
Find the light bulb. Stupid. I barely even saw it. I thought it was just a lighting effect or a lighting from the ceiling. Nope. It ended up being one of those dang things that hangs. Great. Almost 45, so we should be fine. Okay, I was like, what the hell that noise? I thought we were gonna shoot something. To be honest, it didn't happen. Time bombs, interesting. Ready to be used, boy.
Why don't they attack?
You're gonna give me what jump scare is gonna happen or what? Come around and do this, huh?
Let's get out of here, man.
And then we're tagging. I'm having a jump scare, you know? Jump on you. I'm on top of corners. I guess not. It's all the sand right here. That thing was gonna fall from the damn ceiling or something. Oh, it's gonna be a long fight, then.
They were once filled with older worldly goods and treasure. Now,
we go deeper until we find what we came for.
I don't think you have to be careful with the fall off, but there's a railing on the side, of course, which is kind of weird. Damn, I'm driving all the way in this damn place, Jesus. Is this your way of making the mission long? Looks cool, most of the struggle the same. You own a big old damn airport, that's for damn sure.
There, the bulbs.
Oh, joy! Oh, the ladies! We get them all set. We bring them back to the outcrying big bag and gas turret. We will.
Not by car, anyway.
Yep, I have to get off and drive all the way back. Light, you know?
Here they all are. The outcries, errand boys.
They all died there. And their body got dragged there. Whatever. Let's fight. Stop goddamn running. Or I'm used to flash into goddamn dark areas, so you think I'm stupid? I wonder if I missed some scrap in other areas. 6 here. Gotta jump out or what? Wait for any second now. Jumps or something. Can we even open the door? No, we can't. Hurry up, make progress here. Scrap is for scrap. Find 3 more now. Anything else here? Hope I didn't miss any. That would be annoying. I don't want this damn airplane right now. I get the other stronghold.
Push on. Get the bolts.
Doors are open. Scrap. Nope. Oh my god, they're not gonna pop out yet. Scrap. Interesting. Wow. Almost got it down. Almost. And do this long run, you kidding me? I'm just gonna gang up all at once, huh?
There it is. Grab the bulbs and get out.
Christmas lights. Come on, Cat, are you gonna get north? Looks like I had an upgrade. What's happening? Thank you. farther away.
Better be ready.